So right here we have a famous Psytrance song by Lady Gaga, which is called Bad Romance. I'm just kidding. Right. So I've picked up a song from Lady Gaga. You may know it. It's Bad Romance. It's hip right now in the pop music. Just to analyze a normal popular song structure. And because we're in modern times, I'm using a modern song. So, they start here with the chorus. It's like, I called it the chorus teaser. Because it's basically the chorus with the mainly vocals and no instrumental. So there it goes. Oh, oh, oh. Call that an intro because it's exactly the same. Exactly the same as the outro. As you can see. Here. Same size, same thing, just different instruments. Then after that intro, we got the A bit. And we have the A bit, and then we have a bridge, yeah. You know that I want you, and you know that I need you. And the chorus again. I want your love and I want your revenge, you and me. Then we go back to our A. I called it A2, because usually has a one small difference from the A. And then we have another bridge, just exactly the same structure as there. A bridge chorus, so A bridge. Then, oh, we got something different there. Bang, that's lovely. We got A again. But now it's just the first part of the A. So I'm calling this A3. It's basically the same thing as A, because it's the beginning of the A. And then we got our middle A. Which is kind of a breakdown. There's so many names for it. It's like pre-chorus, breakdown, middle A. Here comes our chorus again. Exactly the same as the others. Could be a bit different. That's it, that's a popular song structure. So, we got the chorus, teaser, or whatever. Our intro, which is the same size as our outro. Our A, can sing twice, actually three times. Bridges, whatever. Chorus, that comes three times. And this is a structure that sticks to your ear even if you don't want it. And that's because it's mathematically correct. Everything is like in its proper place. Now, let's analyze GMS. Juiced.